from Sephora. I got two things from Sephora. The first thing I got was this. I got the Fenty Beauty in the color 420 because you know what time it is. No, I'm just kidding. That's my shade because I ran out of the first bottle.
That I'm gonna be doing.
12 new lippies. The first one is called Sans. I've never used this brand before, but they're called Sugar Butter Lipsticks, so we're gonna see how they do. So that's Sans. This one is called Green Tea. This one is called Sparkling Red Number 1. This one is called Floral Coral. This one is called Wink Pink. This one looks like I'm gonna love this one for everyday wear. This one is called Number 1 Cashmere. Look at that. Just look how it looks on my skin. Oh, I bet this is gonna be pretty. I hope it's gonna be pretty. This one looks really pretty too. It is a matte lavender. I love this color. It's a matte lavender. It looks so pretty with my nails. It's pretty. This one is called Sweet Cinnamon. That's pretty too. I love this color. It's very pretty. This one is called Roasted Coffee. This looks sexy. And this one is called Under My Skin. This looks like a nice nude, like if I paired it with maybe the Sweet Cinnamon, like use a Sweet Cinnamon as an outline and put this in the middle. This would look really pretty. This one is called Bubble Purple. I think you guys are gonna love this one. It's really nice. And then this one is called Matte Wine. This looks like that kind of red that I don't like, so I doubt I'll be using this one a lot for anything other than this video. Okay. So the next thing that I got was a little groceries for my meal prep, because like I said, I'm really trying to simplify my diet so that I can save the most money and lose the most weight. So today I got some chicken wings from Publix. I think they're the mojo kind, and I'm gonna have this with some broccoli. I got this, which is the lemon pepper chicken. I got this for meal prep throughout the week, so I can have this with, you know, like a salad, or this with some type of veggie. But I didn't want to keep buying wings every day, because for one day of wings it cost exactly what this whole chicken is, and this lasts me for 3 days, so this is a smarter choice. But I really wanted chicken wings today. And then for my main meals, I got Herbalife. Now, I've used Herbalife before in the past. Show you guys a quick run over of everything that I bought, but I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is just me showing you what it looks like to be a girl.